Braille, this is Braille Brach, shining. He is a real bard, the consort of our beloved Idun. His name implies a radiant look, lustrous appearance, some Bratjakapita lovely balance obvious in his skin. More and more evidence shows clearly that forni siður our ancient tradition contains the Sanatana Dharma. We find more and more of profound truth in the primitive wisdom of our reverent forefathers. Names like Gangalahari and Siddhartha, Gangleri and Sidhöttur, are here in our myths and poems. They are names of Odin in certain contexts. Their origin clearly Sanskrit, as Christian Andreas Holmbo, living in Denmark in 1800 and something, points out, and so does Keshavadeva Shastri. Christian Andreas Holmbo was a polyglot and he wrote on many interesting subjects, lots of amazing works he really observed and correlated. Maharishi gives us an advice, learn Sanskrit. He who does not, Maharishi says, is the poorer for it. Did our forefather also know what we now know? Through the TM and TM City program, the individual gains increasing familiarity with finer levels of natural law and creates life-supporting influence at these finer levels, thereby gaining the support of the laws of nature for maximum success and achievements in daily life. Glaðheimar attract us because this place reflects the nature of ourselves. We come home. Inner reality is eternal. How did our forefathers know that we should take a trip to Glaðheimar and that would be easy on Sleipnir, the eight-legged steed? How did they know that we should batter our trolls as Thor does with our Mjölnir, the hammer that grinds and pulverizes any obstructions, destroys that which is not, that our sheer ignorance, our trolls, and lets sun shine into our lives, divine sun, goddess sun? Did they also know that the whole purpose of life is to gain enlightenment? Nothing else is significant compared to that completely natural, exalted state of consciousness. That we should always strive for that? Set our life around that goal? Do not get caught up in small things? And that it will be ours. We get an advice, do not violate the laws of nature, do not initiate the wrath of nature or our inner gods. And another advice, live in tune with the gods and goddesses. As thou sowest, so thou shalt reap. We have urður verðandi skuld, norns of fate. They are karma. We create our fate.